DemandStar's Contract Management brings your contracts to one place using one automated process at no cost. Today, we will be going over how to add a contract. From your dashboard, click on Contracts at the top of the page. Here, we come to the Contracts dashboard. We'll click on Add Contracts. And since we don't have any awarded bids, we'll add a contract from an outside source. Step one will be to add contract details. This will be the contract name, the contract ID. You can optionally add the contract amount, the contract start date, the scope of work, and the base period. If the contract has multiple terms or extensions, you can add those here too. Next is the primary agency contact, the person that you want the supplier to contact if they need help. You can add their phone number and their email, and you can make that contact information publicly visible. The last question is optional, but it's important for us as we continue to work to build a shared contract feature into DemandStar. Once you've completed this page, click Continue. The second step is adding the awardee details, the business name, the contract amount, and their contact information. You can also add more information about the primary contact, but these steps are optional. You can also save and add another awardee. But for now, we'll press continue. The third step is adding contract documents. We'll choose the file from our computer, and we can optionally add the file name, the supplier that submitted the document, and the document type. We can choose to make this document public, and we can save and add another document. But for now, we'll continue and review the contract we've just created. If we've reviewed our contract, but need a little more time, we can click the Save and Finish Later button. But my contract is ready to submit. DemandStar's free contract management system is easy to use and has a uniform process and view. This means no more expansive, hard-to-view spreadsheets owned by one person in your department. This decreases the time cost and burden on each employee. All your contracts in one place with one process.